half a million subscribers siya.
Sige, karirin mo yan. Okay, ang ganda ng background music natin na ambient sound.
Hindi naman yata rinig masyado.
Okay. Oh, may nagtanong daw sa'yo.
Oo. Gusto daw niya kasi mag-invest. Pero, ayaw niya nung, kasi bagong investor pa lang siya. So, ayaw niya daw yung mga high risk. So, usually kasi ako, pag new investor, ang sinasabi ko is, doon ko muna sa bangko mo magtanong. Para hindi na masyadong lalayo, di ba?
Which is right. Actually, kasi yun yung ano eh. Kumbaga, yun yung kanyang financial ecosystem.
Yeah. So, pumunta daw siya sa right. BPI kasi doon daw yung banko niya.
Oh.
Tapos, pinag-take siya nung ano yun, yung investor risk assessment.
Oh, risk. Parang ano, risk. Iba-iba ang tawag dyan eh. May investor suitability questionnaire.
Oo, ayan.
Risk appetite, profile, yan. Mga ganun.
Iba-iba. So, ang lumabas sa kanya, ang nire-recommend is yung BPI Money Market Fund na UITF.
Okay.
Oh, ang tanong niya sa akin is, okay ba daw yun?
Ah, okay. Dahil nagtanong siya, nag-research ako.
Oo, well, in-advise ko naman sa'yo, di ba? Okay. Yeah. So, ayan, na buti naman nag-research ka.
Siyempre,
so, ano yung natuklasan mo?
Natuklasan talaga. Sa BPI. Pagsasariksik.
Oo, sa BPI Money Market Fund.
De, yung BPI Money Market Fund, it's really ano, maganda siya kasi especially for conservative investors.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you need money, nakalagay sa kanilang key information and investment disclosure statement na makikita nyo sa website ng BPI, by the way,
mm-hmm.
ano siya, they recommend it for investors na ang time horizon is at least 1 year.
At least 1 year lang.
So kung hindi niya kailangan yung pera within 1 year, maganda mm-hmm. siyang paglagakan ng pera. Maganda performance niya.
Uh-oh.
Kasi nung chine-check ko year to date, meaning from January hanggang kahapon, May 10, it's ano, umakyat na siya ng 0.75%.
Maganda ba yon for a money market fund?
Kasi kung halimbawa, meron kang money dyan or a portion of your ipon na hindi mo ginagalaw for 1 year, year to date from January, February, March, April, May.
So, bagay, ang savings account ka, di ba?
0.25.
Oo, ayan, 0.75
na. Ito, 0.75, 4 months pa lang.
Tama.
Pwede na, di ba?
5 months, 4 months.
Oh, 1 year niya, ito, yung previous 1 year niya, nasa 1.64%.
Mm-hmm.
So, meaning, kung nag-invest ka, halimbawa, 1 year prior, may 1.6 ka na.
Which is mas mataas pa sa usual na time deposit rate na ino-offer, yeah, di ba?
So, kumbaga, yung kung may viewers tayo dyan na meron kayong pera dyan na matagal nyo nang hindi nagagalaw, you can consider this one.
O, na ayaw naman nilang i-commit ng several years
kasi
natatakot sila na baka biglaan nilang kailanganin.
Oo, yung parang pang-standby fund ba? Ang maganda nito, nakita ko sa kanya, it's ano lang ha, 10,000 lang to invest.
To open. Tapos kung gusto mong dagdagan,
1,000 lang.
Ah, okay. At, pero hindi naman required na dagdagan,
hindi,
di ba?
Hindi.
Basta mag-open ka lang,
10,000.
Then, kung may extra ka, pwede mong dagdagan.
Oo, pa 1,000. So,
tapos, pag kailangan mo siya, gano'ng katagal i-withdraw?
Pag nag-withdraw ka today, same day, masasettle na siya.
Maka-credit.
Kasi ang maganda sa BPI, since yun nga, you're in the ecosystem of the bank, so, kung mag-invest ka, kukunin na nila sa account mo, sa savings account mo.
Uh-huh.
Tapos, pag nag-withdraw ka,
i-deposit na rin kagad nila sa savings account
mo. So, libre. Libre.
May nakita ko, 5 years, 7%.
Oh, 5 years, 7%. So, kung nag-invest ka sa BPI Money Market Fund 5 years ago, makaka 7% ka na.
So, ibig sabihin, kung 100,000 yung nilagay ko sa Money Market Fund 5 years ago, 107,000 na siya ngayon.
So, again, this is a money market fund. So, it's a very, very conservative investment. So, kung tingin ninyo, meron kayong goal na gusto nyo pag-ipunan in 3 years or 5 years time, maganda tong paglagyan. Kasi, at least, hindi siya volatile as the stock market.
Parang ano siya, no? Yung pera, hindi ko siya kailangan lumaki. Kailangan ko siyang itago.
Mm-hmm.
Ngayon,
gusto mo, mas mataas ang return kaysa sa ordinary savings.
Oo, na kaysa i-time deposit ko or i-savings account ko,
oo.
This is an alternative, no?
Yeah, at saka, ang time deposit kasi, kunwari, yung time deposit na 35 days, makukuha mo lang yung pera mo on the, pag nag-terminate yung time deposit.
Oo.
Eto, wala siyang holding period.
Ah, walang holding period.
Walang holding period. So, for example, nag-invest ka today, tapos biglang out of whatever reason, kailangan mo yung pera bukas or the next week, pwede mo siya i-withdraw anytime.
Sigurado ka? Walang holding
period? Oh, ayan, no.
No holding period.
No holding period.
Ah, no. That's then, it's a good place to put your emergency fund.
Yeah, oh, a portion of your emergency fund. Yung iba, hindi ko na di-discuss.
Grabe, ang dami mong dinownload. So,
siyempre.
I think a lot of investments naman, di ba? Like, particularly yung mga UITF, yung mga ganyang information, those are downloadable in the websites of the banks. Not just, I think not just BPI, you know, but also other banks as well. No?
So, ang marirecommend ko rin, if you wanna know more about a particular fund, of course, you can message us.
We can do a video about that specific product.
Tingnan natin kung para saan. Or, yun nga, you can download the forms tapos study them yourselves. And yeah, message us kung meron kayong mga tanong regarding the fund.
Ano pa yung mga tinatago mo masyado?
Ayun lang.
Teka, yung BPI Money Market Fund, saan nilalagay ng BPI yung pera mo? Bakit siya kumikita ng ganong kalaki?
Kasi ano eh, they invest in government securities. Pero ito yung mga super... conservative and yung tipong ano hindi masyadong matagal na na tenor na government securities. Meron din silang time deposits and other money market funds.
Parang ngayon, no, 80% of it is in time deposits.
Oh, yeah.
Time deposits sa
ibang
bangko.
Or
ibang bansa.
Not necessarily. Ibang banko din, basta they shop around for the best rate. Ang maganda kasi sa mga UITF and fund managers, they really do go around and shop around kung paano makakuha ng best rate for you.
Shop around.
Hindi ko na alam.
Anyway, so I hope na we were able to help you understand better ano yung BPI Money Market Fund.
Mm-hmm.
Maraming funds in the market right now.
This is one of them.
And if you want us to share our thoughts and probably explain also in better detail itong mga investments na to, you can just email us at admin@wealtharchy.com and we'll try to make a video about it. So if you like this video, then please thumbs up and share to your friends. And of course, for more videos about personal finance investments in the Philippines, then please subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye.